Hi, Peter Rona, New York Fashion Times, and I have...
Nikki Lee, Miss May 2012.
And Nikki, what are you wearing?
Okay, well, you know, I'm not going full force on the whole name brand thing, but my mom gave me this dress, and she obviously looks good in it if she can fit in this thing, so I decided to wear it for everybody and show off my mom's figure, I guess, too.
She had a pretty decent figure.
My mom's a hot mama, let me tell you.
So I hear you're a tomboy type.
You know, yeah, I've never really been the girly girl type. I've always been the guy's girl. Loves sports, loves going to sporting events and things like that. I'm usually the wing girl for all my guy friends. So actually this whole experience has made me be a bit more glamorous and find the whole feminine side of things.
We're trying not to corrupt you, but I guess.
Yeah, but I do love fashion, to be quite honest with you, so I think that really helps, and this has helped me to be able to at least express it more with a feminine side and be noticed about it.
So we're here for?
For GlamourCon 2013.
And GlamourCon is?
You know what? I guess if you'd have to explain it, it's kind of like a convention where there's well-known models, predominantly Playmates, and they come and all their fans are able to fly in from around the world. There's two a year, one Chicago, one LA, and you're just able to get a meet and greet and a personal one-on-one with the, you know, with the girl that you, I guess, look at in magazines for different reasons always, but yeah.
It's always for educational purposes.
Of course, they only read. They only read the article.
Or editorial, yeah.
And you know what, though? They really do read because they know more about myself than I do. They're like, you said this quote, and I'm like, oh my God, I did. I was like, it sounds good. I'm glad I said that.
Well, it was so much fun hanging out with you.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
Of course. And how can we find you? You have a website?
Yeah, I have a website, Miss Nikki Lee, all spelled out, MissNikkiLeigh, and then .com. And I have an Instagram, which is Miss Nikki Lee, and also a Twitter, which is Nikki Lee XO. So I'm always on there, and I'm always doing my own things. I know some people have, you know, celebrities have things that cover others, but I'm very personable on there, so go ahead and shout me out.
Sounds good.
Thank you.
Well, thanks so much for joining us.
Oh, thank you for having me.
That was fun. Thanks. And thanks for watching New York Fashion Times.